flown past the keeper before really he could react.
Good look here again by the replay of the goal.